game, but they really want to get the 3 points today.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't ideal, was it, the way that they played? There were chances to win the match. So a chance to redeem themselves here.
He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Charles. Down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Good forward play from them.
Matthews. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Facchetti. Papadopoulos. Chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Now, he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Keep the opposition pen back. This throw can help do that. Samaras. Oh, and goes across. Good hands. Bread and butter work, really, by the goalkeeper. Well, he did it very confidently. He's having a good game. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Moulin. Yeah. Here's the cross. To come. Sanchez. The shot's up! Oh, well, credit for the effort.
the intention, but the technique was poor. Between the two of them, try and get the ball. So it's 1-0 here as the half time. The start now of the second period. It's a bad pass. He's giving it straight to the opposition. Thank you. Kovacic. Thought he was going to miss Alan.
No, he didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Off we go again, 2-1. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. It's with Timoshuk. Forward play from them. Samaras! Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Rodriguez. It's a turnover in play. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. By the goalkeeper, that was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. That will help ease the pressure. A throw and a sharp restart. The ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Going to need the physio for that, and maybe unable to carry on. That's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Sanchez. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.